Hi there, I'm an average painter, and in this video I'm going to show you how I paint the stone thatched outbuilding from Renedra. As I say, I am an average painter. In no way am I putting myself up there alongside the painting greats of YouTube, but I do get a job done, and at the end of the day, when my miniatures are painted, and in this case terrain, I think they'll look pretty good on the tabletop. And that is the purpose of this, isn't it? We're not all going to be going out winning golden demons. What we're looking for is to have a little bit more of an immersive experience when we're playing with our toy soldiers. I really hope that this video inspires you to go and attack that mountain of opportunity, the grey mountain, and put some paint on them. And that's the whole purpose of this. There are going to be some techniques that you might find useful in this one particularly. Most of the time my videos are just very, very basic. But I think there might be some here. I'm going to make use of some contrast paints and also some Vallejo paints and mix it up a bit, show you two different ways of painting the same model. So hopefully that'll be useful and interesting. Let me know what you think in the comments below. It'd be fascinating to hear if any of you have painted this, and if you did different techniques, that'd be cool. Anyway, let me know. Enjoy the video and let's get painting.